camera don't show us. It's happened second time.
You're disrespecting everybody. You're disrespecting everybody.
Camera show everything for years. You supposed to be show camera everybody who speak.
Okay, next question. Who's two?
I'm number two.
Okay, thanks.
I'll adjust it.
Please keep the comments or questions under a minute.
Sure, if you want to, just come stand, if you really want to stand up and be...
Yeah, we can. Yeah.
Go wherever you want.
Everybody.
Just walk right into the camera.
Like everybody do.
These guys join me at every meeting, by the way.
Okay.
So we know each other. Okay.
For years.
You don't have a number, please, and we all have numbers.
I do.
But they have number two. You're two?
I'm two, and he's three.
I apologize.
It's okay. I'm number three. It's okay. Yes, ma'am.
So my comment has to do with this meeting and how we all want this meeting. We're all here. This is very important to constitutional government to have this right to have a governmental redress agreement. The problem that I'm addressing is that this is only for your political gain. You haven't put any legislation forward requiring a future mayor to do this because you don't care if the next mayor does it 100 years from now. You're not a king. You're not going to be here in the next 8 elections. So how can we guarantee that this opportunity to address our elected officials here if you aren't pushing for this legislation? The camera's only showing you. Most meetings, they'll show people talking. So this is pure propaganda, so that way you can have an image of how great I'm doing. Go to every neighborhood. So the question is, why are you not working to make at least once a quarter a requirement that every elected official speak to the people and the people allowed to speak back?
So, great question. And I do love coming to these meetings. I love hearing, and I think that's the way democracy works, is I'm supposed to listen and be responsive. And sometimes people complain that only the insiders get access to the mayor. And let me tell you, I got a few people talking to me on my walk here, too. And so, you know, I joke that my administration is, you know, where outsiders fit in. You know, everybody has a voice and should have a voice here and be able to hear, speak to us. As to passing a law to do that, you know, if somebody's not being responsive, then they should be replaced. That's just the way it is. And that will now be used against me in a future TV ad, okay? I guarantee that. I guarantee that that little clip will be used against me. So anyway, I'm not gonna introduce legislation to seek to mandate it, but I would certainly support legislation like that if it came from council. I think that it's incumbent upon all elected officials to make sure they're getting out and speaking to people. I think it comes with democracy.
Hi, my name is Alex Zimmerman, and I represent StandUP America. Guys, I think here's the zone for 25 years. We go fallen and fallen and fallen, and nothing changed. In tyranny right now, come to fascism with gangster Gestapo principle. That's exactly what has happened. We have a very simple situation. We have a constitution, what is we established 200 years ago. For republic, we don't have a republic right now. And I explain to you why. We have a dozen judges, we have a council, but it never speak to people. By constitution, it's supposed to be meeting town hall, like he did, you know what it means, for every couple months. And you doing this right now, this twice per month, approximately. So why you don't support us proposition, what is very simple? Establish a policy, a city policy, a city rule. So every elected official, include judges, council, and everybody who in Seattle have office, can speak to see people in town hall minimum 4 times per year. Minimum 4 times per year town hall meeting. We don't have this. For this we have a pure fascism right now, because we cannot talk to people what is we want, and about problem what is we want. If we have a dozen and dozen elected official, how many times you talk to this elected official? Never. Judges totally out control. Even judicial system totally out control. It cannot be constitution. It cannot be nothing. It's a pure crime, guys. You understand? When judges, what is supposed to be protect constitution by definition, ignore constitution, it's a criminal.
Okay.
That's exactly
right,
so what
we'll
is we have. Wow! What is stopping me? Is this a 60 seconds?
It's been 60 seconds.
Okay. I want to say the idea is growing on me. I hate to admit it. So it's really the same question as the last one. I don't know. You know, maybe, you know, people like it. You know, send some letters. Well, yeah. Look, it's one of the things I've learned. Just for the record, guys, I've been a learning mayor. I try to learn all the time. One of the things is other elected officials don't like it when somebody else tells them how to behave. So I've just been trying to do my job and not tell them how to do their job. I'm just saying that. But I have to say the idea is growing on me. So thank you for raising it. Okay.